Nice. Stand by.
There's also a, it looks like, empty fucking technical down here. God damn, it's a ways out.
I got pretty good range, so if you mark it, I can almost guarantee I can hit it.
I've got a rangefinder, not the designator. Let's see if I can mark it a different way.
Oh no, yeah, just let me know where it is on the map, whichever way.
You see that?
Are you on global?
That's the quick tag. Let me try it again, see if I can mark it with something else.
If you double click on your map, you should be able to bring up the box.
There you go, there's one at 063162. Maybe I'll make them yellow or something for you.
Yeah, I'm gonna send a couple around that way. I want to capture the high ground of the listening outpost. I don't know if I made that clear. And then get Negatus or Negatus.
Alright, you want to capture which high ground now?
The listening outpost.
I've got Magos and Magos. Am I missing one here?
The Magos listening outpost?
Yeah, that's what I'm seeing.
Oh, and that blue X, that's the power station?
Okay. Oh, I'm a dumbass. Marking the wrong things here. The listening post to the north of the station there, and you want to come back and hit this town on the other side?
Yeah, well, I don't know how much longer I can stay here. I do have to get up some point tomorrow.
Well, I'm gonna get my buddy on here too, so we'll see what damage we can get. He's trying to download TeamSpeak on his phone because of none of the fucking mics we got for him work.
Oh.
That's always a pain in the ass.
Shit.
Yeah, you see what I did, man? That quick.
Shit, I'm under. I panicked. I'm under contact.
Which side?
Oh no. Okay, I got him. He was coming from the north.
All right, I'm coming over to your side of the hill.
I'm bandaging. I'm relative, well.
Man, them fucks in that tower, they just had me. Every time, just pop out to take a quick shot or throw a grenade and I get hit. They're on it. It's veteran was just standing around. Oh shit.
Hey, we got the outpost. That's awesome.
I can't find where this guy's fucking shooting at me. He's getting close, but I sure don't see him. Alright, maybe he's got some.
Somebody's sticking pot shots at me. Who's throwing the mortars?
Not me, yo.
That's not me either.
Contacts I see out here in this thermal are both civvies.
What? Check your goddamn fire!
God damn it, fucking friendlies.
So the top of the hill is ours, right? So there should be nothing on top there.
I sure hope not, unless I'm an idiot looking out here and he's shooting down on my head. I've got a civvy at... at 3:30 and nothing else.
Did you look at your map? There's a few map contacts there.
Oh, there you are. He's dead.
Fuck you and everybody around you.
Yeah, I'm just gonna fuck everything near you. That the guy I couldn't find was getting us. That was a civvy.
Nope. Well, there's a civvy person, but that's not what I was shooting at.
Yeah, that technical?
Yeah.
Oh. Those fucking friendlies need to move somewhere. I'm gonna end up shooting another one.
Yeah, the thing is, if you shot one, there's a good chance the other ones are shooting at you.
Hey, I'm sorry, alright? I'm sorry, buddy. Sorry. Yeah, he sure is.
Where are you? Let's see if I can. What?
Good. 1-1-2-1-7-4. Foot mobiles. Unknown contact. 800 meters. Bearing 060.
What the fuck was that? Holy shit. Where the fuck did that come from?
I think it's one of our guys that's taking a disliking to us.
The only two I'm seeing are halfway buried, so... Oh, damn, he's close too. I guess that's what I get for shooting friendlies.
Well, that's part of it, but I don't like that game mechanic. It's like, we're not doing it on purpose.
Up the hill to the west, just a little bit before that next road. If that's the one doing it anyway. Bandages and two morphines later? Is that gonna do it? Nope.
Alright, I got some if you want some here.
I'm moving. I think I'm alright. No, that's a fucking CSAT sniper just behind the building to where we destroyed the technical. Just to the left of that building, crawling on his face. That sneaky little fucker. Where are you at?
Door gunner in the helicopter. Of ammo. Look at that.
Identity, you got to raise your security level.
Okay.
One down. I don't know. Can you raise your security on the website first? two down. You still in the door there?
No, I'm on one of the mortars.
Okay.
Do you see the activity warning near?
Yeah, I saw that. I didn't quite see it well enough to catch where that is, but
I'm gonna fart these last four rounds and I'm gonna see if I can get in Nagatis. I'm gonna go around the mountain clockwise so that I can give you a good angle with the machine gun once you're. We can do a couple of passes on the.
Sounds good.
Yeah, just like that, eh?
As I was done.
Still looks like it's red.
Any what?
Gotta be some people in here.
I got nothing showing on thermal. I'm sorry, how to transfer what? You would transfer to like something like a flash drive and swap it over.
Alright, well. Let's cruise slowly. I'll keep going sideways so that, oops. Somebody surrendered.
Oh,
yep.
Oh,
did you jump out of time?
I did. I've never been able to do that before.
Sorry, dude.
Alright, man. Sorry.
I was trying to be too fan.
Yourself in a helicopter and I'm flying, you can expect to die. It's gonna
I take some practice.
Man, when I was doing the virtual reality teach training, right? By the second hour I was just flipping them over.
Where's your buddy?
He is fucking with his TeamSpeak. It's telling him he doesn't have a strong enough identity to get logged in, so he's got to figure out how to raise it up on his own. Looks like he's going to figure it out. I mean, I guess he could probably just jump on and take orders like a good boy, but... Kind of sucks not having a mic for me. We went through a Turtle Hill or something or another with the quarter jack. That didn't work. My quarter jack didn't work. So I guess I'll have to jack in one of these headsets for my work.
What? Hold fire!
I won't stop bleeding. I'm in the middle of going to capture a prisoner, dude. Yeah, click on settings. Tools.
Ready.
And I've captured a guy. All right.
Yeah, you're gonna be on your own pretty quick here. It's time for me to go.
Yeah, no problem, man. It was fun. I'll see you soon.
Yeah.
Thank you. it's just me on here now, dude.
Oh, I was just quitting the game. Alright, you have a good night.
Hey, oh man, who the hell is LDLEJ? User disconnected from your channel. Hold on, man. Who the fuck is that? Dude, I've got some kind of weird person here.
Waiting!
Yeah, I just jacked someone's car to transport a prisoner. Hey, how's it going?
Standing by!
Who the fuck was that? Thank you.
Standing by.
User joined your channel.
Probably doesn't have the mods.
What was that?
He probably doesn't have the mods. He's just trying to get in the server to see if he can do any damage to it. Probably.
Yeah, most likely. I figured I better make it known.
Yeah, no, that's alright.
Alright, good deal.
Alright, if you need me, I'll be back where I was, I suppose.
Alright, boss, you have a good night.
Yep, see you later.
User left your channel.
Roger! Standing by! Copy that! Standing by! Understood! Ready! Welcome! Waiting!
Okay. Well, everyone's gone anyway. That's all right.
Damn adorable.
Yeah, you like that.
Thomas.
forget about the TeamSpeak, man. Just get on in here with me. We can deal with that later. Did you get in or not? That little motherfucker just kicked us off the server. No, I kicked him. Alright. sperm on it. That's what you do with that, dude. What? That's what you do with that, you jizz on it. So it's going to ask you where to spawn at, and you're going to want to spawn at the mobile respawn base that's all the way at the bottom of the list it gives you. You have a CBASX version mismatch. That means there's some mods that's on there that aren't loaded from you. Or they're not loaded, right? I had a ace error earlier, and what I ended up having to do is get rid of the regular ace that's on the mods list, and put Advanced Combat 3.9.1 or whatever it is. Shit, that guy surrendered way the hell out there. I do? Almost on.